Like, where are we going?
Fuck?
What the hell? What are you, a fucking Pokemon?
Nah, for real. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Bro, you don't even have fucking...
Put your hands up and get on your knees.
Is that Big D?
Put your hands up and get on your fucking knees. Now say, ah.
No, fuck you. What the hell?
Ah!
Ew. That's fucking disgusting.
I've been robbing people at ass point. Yeah, Bobby, you don't put your fucking hands out. Are you gonna roll around in it or are you gonna you eating it?
What the fuck? This is what you're doing now. This is what you're doing.
Alright, tell me how you combat it.
I don't know.
Hands up, Bobby!
Don't do this. Don't make me do this.
I'll fucking shoot, don't bitch!
Hands up! He'll do it! He'll do it!
Ew.
Oh, it's been a day, Ramee. It's been a day.
What you guys been up to?
A lot already. I've got new legs.
What do you mean, new legs?
Well, I cut them off with a samurai sword, and then I stitched new ones off that we acquired from a civilian onto me.
He's fucking paralyzed for life.
I can walk left only now, because they have two left legs.
Yeah, ruined
so
his
you're
mind.
Finally called me old.
Mm. And then, what the fuck? How dare you? And then Marty called me and was like, hey, Eugene, want to be best friends? And so we hung out for a bit. And
Martin.
Then, yes.
That's your boy.
Apparently.
I thought I heard Big D up there. Did I hear Big D or am I bugging?
I haven't seen Big D, no.
Oh, you're definitely bugging. That's.
But I mean, even if he was around, would we see
Smith
him?
At this time.
What's the radio?
He'd just be on a bike anyway.
454.9.
You guys have been running around naked, taking running around naked, taking people at ass point.
Francis was here too, but his brother woke up. His brother Soze, I think.
What the fuck? Soze woke up.
I think so.
You okay, man?
He's lost it.
Why are your hand touching down there?
Oh!
Why? What happened to your underwear, bro?
What do you mean?
Where's your Rugrats one?
Oh, I'm undercover right now.
Okay, that's your undercover disguise. They're not gonna
I put up makeup over my tattoos. I put on my scratch and I put new underwear.
And
that's shaved my head.
That's the cover up.
Duh.
What the hell happened to you, man? What's going on?
This is not me. Mr. K has tattoos and he wears Rugrats underwear and he's got hair.
Chat, watch this. All right, listen. Let's go fucking. Let's roll up on GSF. Are they around or what's going on? Let's go fuck them up.
They apologized.
What?
He said sorry.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck them. Who cares? Let's go.
You want to kill a dead dog?
Yeah. T-Bone? You got T-Bone back?
T-Bone? I said that motherfucker free. They called about him. I said, nah, he gone.
Where did we get RPGs from again?
They're actually.
Just saw RPGs.
Oh, we have one. We have one in the stash.
Hey, where'd they come from, though?
It was a gift.
From who?
I got from Jaeger.
Yeah, Jaeger gave it to him like a week ago.
Oh, I didn't think they was existing anymore.
Yeah, I don't think so. I think they're old ones.
Probably just.
They look good condition. They look good.
Dude, you guys are running around and taking people at ass point.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the cops, I robbed houses in a wheelchair and the cops were chasing me and Kay would come and beat them up with his bike.
Where did Franny go?
Soze. Is away.
Should I fuck
Francis
with him?
Really likes having sex with him. You should. Francis just said something about his brother. Anyway, I didn't know Soze and Francis were brothers. Explains a lot.
Yeah, retweet that.
They had a big barbecue, GSF, the other day for 420. We ambushed that. I fucking RPG'd it, killed like 10 fucking
people. Oh my
god. And we wiped them all out. And after that, they were like...
So they...
Wait, me. What?
Yeah, they brought me in. They apologized. Billy called, said sorry about everything.
Oh, he said sorry.
So, just a simple sorry is going to make everything up, or...
What do you mean? What are we going to do?
Fuck him.
Yeah, what are you... So what are you looking for?
Money.
You know, I know you're just trolling.
Yeah, I'm not.
Nothing to fucking do. They said sorry.
What do you
money?
Want from me?
Bro,
what
they got $1 million to wipe on their thing. They ain't got no fucking money. This is getting fucking. Bro, GSF's just fucking legit garbage.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, we can forgive it. I ain't forgetting this one. Fuck them.
Yeah, pretending
no,
to exist.
They opt
forever.
At a certain point, then we just look bad. We just keep fucking killing those guys.
Yeah, man, you changed once you took off the Rugrats.
I mean, I don't kill him, but just a bad look.
Rugrats underwear changed you, man.
Too easy, you know? It's too easy.
Yeah, it's just like these guys literally can't do anything. They're fucking garbage.
Yeah.
No point, you know? It's just so easy.
But, you know, like I said, there's levels to the shit, so. Someone like you would probably keep going, but.
Here we go.
Yeah, someone like
oh,
you
I
would
got a text message. GSF apologized.
Someone who's never been removed from the city wouldn't die.
They do it over.
Eugene's been removed from the city.
Again.
Eugene's on the only one here actually that's on fucking the ice.
Actually, I have zero now. Thank you very much.
Your 60 days is up?
Yes. I still have no train ticket, but hey. Crazy.
I mean, does that really matter right now? Because there's like dead.
No,
not dead, you know what I mean?
No, it does matter. No, it does.
Really?
There's been like 100 people.
Yeah. After tsunami, it's rough.
150?
Luck.
All right.
I think everyone's back over here.
Yeah, hell yeah.
If my head pops, I get like fucking force back.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oops.
Oh, that's.
What the hell is fucking wrong with you? You have the shits? What's going on?
He's got the squits.
So, what you guys up to today?
I gave myself an enema and I just hold it in all day and I unleash it when I have to.
So, you guys.
Coffee enema. You ever heard of it?
Yeah, I have.
My coffee
gives
enema?
You energy too.
Isn't that how they, They give enemas to monkeys, right? And then they take that shit and make it.
Why you act like you never had one? You told me you gave yourself one last week just to see how it felt.
No, I don't even know what that is. First of all,
I believe that. I believe
you do.
That.
You know about a coffee enema? You brought it up to me before.
Is it okay for Ramadan, like to put coffee in your ass?
The fuck?
You're not like eating it, right? But it's going in like
actually, yeah,
it's going in the exit. Is that okay? Out of curiosity, like, is that alright?
Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Could you do that?
My eyes fucking... I don't know, bro. I woke up today and everything... Oh, my whole eyes just reset.
What do you mean?
Like, I'm on no... I have no contacts anymore and it's not working.
Good.
Oh.
My game looks like
good.
Fucking Mr. K's.
That yeah, good. And mine. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
what?
Mine's good.
My shit looks clean.
Yeah, but like, I don't have the hacks. You know, I can't see through the water and, you know... It's hindering me.
Huh?
I'm a real. The shit looks more natural without all that shit.
I agree.
Everything else just makes it look like fucking vivid.
Who else thinks they know better than the people that made this city to begin with, hmm?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay,
what
guys.
I'm saying, yo.
The old fucks.
What?
The fuck you say, bitch?
You sound like you're falling asleep, little boy. Rami, need a nap.
Dude, that's disgusting. Can you stop doing that?
Rami need an epi.
Ooh, yeah.
I have to go get my essentials.
You're actually like waking up for a long time?
Yeah.
You just woke
yeah.
up, is it? It's late, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, it's a little late. Alright, let me go get my essentials.
I'm going to bed, I think.
You're going to bed? Everybody's going to bed the second I fucking wake up. What's...
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna stay awake with you and hold your hand and be a really good friend.
I have a weird note in here, man.
That's cute. What is this?
Oh, I reported to. But it's alright. Perfect timing.
Good morning, wonderful Rami.
The hell is Marty Binks doing on this radio?
Oh, we
joined it.
He joined.
Oh, Marty, welcome to the welcome to
the
team.
Chain on as well. He's in the gang.
Hello.
Welcome to the team, Martin.
I'm so happy to be here.
You wanna join the ship bandit subdivision, Rami? I have a ship bandit division.
What does that mean?
I'm a ship bandit.
Oh, you take people at ship point?
Exactly.
Exactly.
Are you... Why do you gotta take a fucking shit?
Cuz I got a fucking coffee out of my ass. I gotta be careful. Can't go too fast.
Bro, my game is... God, my eyes are fucked up, man.
Come on, bro.
Actually, I haven't been around for like 3 days and I already have my essentials. Just go to the digital den. I gotta get a VPN and coffee.
Wait, man. Pretty sure I'm wanted. You're running from the fucking police out there.
The digital den, brother.
Careful, you talking to a shipment again.
I can't believe my game is shit.